With a roof overhead and a truck that'll run till hell freezes up, and a rack for your gun, a bed that is warm when you turn out the lights, and a color TV to watch late at night. But the things that are fine when it comes down to that are a warm pair of boots and a polar fleece hat. To my tinselate gloves I stand and salute, but the best thing of all is a snowmobile suit. A rooty toot toot toot, rooty toot toot, from the top of your hat to the tip of your boot. When it's dirty below, there is no substitute for the comfort and warmth of a snowmobile suit. With a stripe down the back that reflects late at night, and a stripe on the front that is equally bright, and the Velcro snugs up the ankles and wrists, there are so many zips that it's hard to resist. And a snap for a hood
that's reversible too.
It is made from the stuff that the astronauts flew. For a parka or a coat, I don't give a hoot, for the best thing of all is a snowmobile suit. A rooty doot 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 doot, from the top of your hat to the tip of your boot. When it's turning below, there is no substitute for the comfort and warmth of a snowmobile suit. Look like Superman too. There are so many things that a snowsuit can do. When it's 30 below, there is no substitute for the charging, you bet.
Satisfaction, no regrets.
Surprise, 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 you ain't going nowhere. Snowmobile suit.
Don't bite. Ernie goes visiting.
Better hide the bait and beer.
So when is this cubby supposed to be coming anyway?
Well, he and the camera crew are stopping in Algoma to interview Bob at the bait and bowl.
Hey.
And then they're headed up here.
Okay, well, tell you what. Nature calls.
I didn't hear it.
Yeah, you didn't have beer with your waffles either.
Cedar Lloyd!
Yeah?
Do you know how the ice fishermen are catching bear up in Canada?
No, how's that?
They use a can of peas.
Yeah?
You see, they drill a hole in the ice, and then they put peas around it. When a bear comes up to take a pee, they kick him in the ice hole.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
I heard one the other day up to Birmingham's. Let's see, this guy is drilling a hole in the ice to fish, and he hears a voice. There's no fish in there. But he keeps drilling. And then he hears the voice again. There's no fish in there. But he keeps drilling. And then he hears the voice again, even louder this time. I said, there's no fish in there. And this light shines down, and he looks up and says, who are you? And the voice says, the skating rink manager.
Ha ha ha!
That's a good one. Say, coming in or going out? We're heating the great outdoors here.
Yeah, global warming. Tell you what, I'm going to stretch my legs a bit. I'll check out the tip-offs.
Well, watch out for the Lambo Bigfoot.
Yeah. Oh, she's a frosty one. Well, somewhere in the world, guys are going to work. Well, it works for guys that don't know how to fish. Oh, sure is quiet.